Hi there, I hope all are you good. So now today I will try to install Adobe Premiere Pro. I have a problem, the error code 128. It's not only Adobe Premiere Pro but also Adobe After Effects, Adobe Photoshop, Adobe Illustrator. All Adobe's product has the same problem. So if you have faced this problem, error code 128, so today I will show how to fix it. So let's try it. I download this Adobe Photoshop with get into PC, so I can try to set up. I want to see you what is the problem I face, then I show how to fix it. Just continue. If I continue, then installing 5% and just quite not install. Look at this, we are unable to install Premiere Pro 2029. This error code is 128. So how to fix it? It's very simple. You just back and rename your folder name, just delete and continue. Now you try to set up. I hope that fix the problem. So let's try it. You try your software, Adobe Premiere Pro, Adobe After Effects, anything Adobe product, just continue and look at, see, it fixed it. Inshallah. Wow, nice, now it's fixed it. So I hope that you are enjoying this video and I think now your problem is solved. So please subscribe my channel and give me comment, it's working or not working. So see you in the next video. Tada, Allah Hafiz.